Thanks for clicking on to WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Eric Weglars. We've had a pretty gray afternoon, all things considered here. One of those days where you kind of just want to stay inside. And the next slug of rainfall with this system we've been watching here is starting to creep into parts of, well, northern New Hampshire. We're finding some showers in Berlin, west towards Littleton, and most of the Connecticut River. And a wider zoom out does find that there's one final push of rain starting to creep into parts of Toronto and Buffalo in western New York State. So the expectation is for more rain tonight, but by tomorrow, as high pressure builds in, get a lot of sunshine for the afternoon. And behind this system, it's a pretty fast moving pattern here. We do get some more rain showers later as we go into Sunday and even through Monday too. So we'll break things down hour by hour here. We'll stop the clock at midnight tonight. If you're out and about, you'll notice the rain showers mostly prevalent from Plymouth south through Nashua and Portsmouth. And then as we go through tomorrow morning, the area of high pressure builds in. So we do get more sunshine, very nice sunrise first thing on Saturday. It is cool though. We're only in the 30s and the 40s, and our afternoon highs struggle to reach the middle 50s. So it's a very fall-like afternoon. Plenty of sunshine though. Nice sunset as we go through Saturday nights, and then the clouds thicken up overnight on Saturday into first thing on Sunday. I think the best chance for some rain showers will be across southwestern New Hampshire and the Monadnocks. And as we go through the afternoon, the rain does build in and you see the shades of yellow start to creep in here. So that'll be some elements of heavier rain as we go through later on Sunday and into the first half of Monday morning. So the lows tonight only in the 30s and the 40s. The rain showers will persist early, but the expectation is for cooler air to sink in here as we go through the first half of tomorrow morning. And again, tomorrow afternoon is pretty much cool for all of New Hampshire, only the 40s and the middle 50s, the exceptions being along the seacoast and far southern New Hampshire, where I think 60 is possible in Portsmouth and Nashua. This is a look at Halloween, our first look at the forecast. Notice the greens in the map as we start off Halloween, so we'll be wet. And notice what's starting to happen here on the backside of the system as we go through Thursday. There is the potential for a mix to some snow and a wintry mix, mainly along the upper valley and parts of northern New Hampshire. So I'm not entirely surprised if it's just cold enough for some snow for folks maybe out and about later on Thursday, again, mainly north, but we'll have to watch this closely here. It's one of those forecasts where things will need some fine-tune adjusting as we go through the middle of next week. So the weekend looks like this. Saturday, a lot of sunshine, a few areas of rain and mountain snow as we go through early Saturday, more rain on Sunday, and that'll continue in the first half of Monday. It does get brighter Monday afternoon. We'll climb back up into the upper 50s. 60 Tuesday and Wednesday. A few showers possible Tuesday, again on Wednesday. And then the Halloween spookiness, so to speak, arrives Thursday. Thinking temperatures only in the low 50s, even cooler north, and it turns cooler throughout the day behind a front. So any rain could switch to some snow showers north before a brighter end to the work week.